I'm only using my hands most of the time because right now I don't have nothing to use like phone. So for today, only hands. Using my fingertips, it makes me feel easy and quicker, of course, if only for you. But if you're doing it to somebody else, it would be good to have all the paraphernalias. So I'm using the dyer skin. For the base, for contour. I never did it before. This is my first time. But I'm gonna use this, or maybe this one, a darker, or both. Well, I just want to see the result later. Or the line of my nose. Like later on. So now I'm gonna use this one. I don't really know what color is good for me, but I will try the black here on the side. Also, and now the pink, I'm gonna use another brush, maybe this one. So I'm gonna use the pink to match with my pink blouse. I'm sorry guys, I really don't do it now. I have pain in my stomach. But I don't wanna be in bed, so I wanna try this one. Eyebrow the way I want. So, I will see what can I do. with this. I'm gonna put a thin line. And the other side too. Well, this one for my eyelashes, because I don't have the magic eyelashes. I only you can get the length of the eyelashes you wanted. You see, it's longer now. Ultimate. The lipstick I'm using is this one, and then now for my hair.